Yes. Yes. I have given definition of parallel lines. The lines which do not intersect each other are called parallel lines. Draw this figure. This is one line. This is second line. What is the definition? The line which do not intersect each other is called parallel line. Suppose students, I want to extend this line to the left side and right side. When I am extending left side and right side, then these two line will never meet at one end point also. This both line will never meet at one end point also, that is parallel lines. The lines which do not intersect each other, that is called parallel line. Then we can say, suppose this line name is L, this line name is M, then I can say L is parallel to, this is symbol of parallel line, L is parallel to M. Draw this figure, everyone. Next key heading, perpendicular lines. Perpendicular lines. Perpendicular lines. If two lines intersect each other, if two lines intersect, if two line intersect, if two lines intersect each other, if two lines intersect each other at 90 degree, at 90 degree, then such lines are called perpendicular line. Then such lines are called, such lines are called perpendicular line. Such lines are called perpendicular line. If two lines intersect each other at 90 degree, then such lines are called perpendicular line. Suppose I am drawing one line. This is another line. Both are intersecting each other at 90 degree. Suppose that is line L, line M. Then how to represent if line L and M both are perpendicular? Then I can say L is perpendicular to this line L. This is the symbol of perpendicular. Line S is perpendicular to line M. Yes, draw this figure, everyone. ये सिंबल ऑफ परपेंडिकुलर, नेक्स्ट की फेडिंग कोलिनियर पॉइंट्स, कोलिनियर पॉइंट्स, नेक्स्ट की फेडिंग कोलिनियर पॉइंट्स, कोलिनियर पॉइंट्स, three or more points three or more points are said to be collinear, or said to be collinear if they all lie in the same line, if they all lie in the same line. What is the meaning of collinear points? Three or more points are said to be collinear if they all lie in the same line. Students, always keep in mind here one point is very, very important. Three or more points are said to be collinear if they all lie in the same line. Suppose this is one line. First point is A. Second point is B. Third point is C. And this point is D. Students, you are observing this, all four points are lying in the same line, that is called, this point A, B, C, D is called collinear points. Are you getting my point, students? Keep adding. Keep adding, everyone. Concurrent lines. Concurrent lines. Concurrent lines. Three or more distinct lines, three or more distinct lines, three or more distinct lines are said to be concurrent if they pass through the same point, paragraph change. The point of intersection of any two lines which lie on the third line the point of intersection of any two lines which lie on the third line is called point of concurrence. The point of concurrence. Point of concurrence. Draw this figure. This is suppose one line. This is one line. Again. These both line are called perpendicular line. More than two lines are intersecting at one point. This is called concurrent line, and this point is called point of concurrence. Point of concurrence. Draw this figure, everyone.